Go.
Hi, this is Erin from Vintage Fitness. This is your cottage workout. Great exercise to work the back and stretch the chest. Paddle out in front of you, shoulders drop down. You're going to row the paddle into the chest, squeezing the shoulder blades behind you, and then come back. Good for posture, good for mobility, and really good to loosen it, the chest, and strengthen the back.